Welcome back to Lofted Gaming, ladies and gentlemen. I'm August Rush 95
here with Bone Crusher 54,
and today we're going to be showing you guys some tips and tricks on how to win at Iron Banner. Now, for those of you that don't know, Iron Banner, this is in the game Destiny, of course, and it is a competitive multiplayer mode where your light level does come into effect. So people that have done the raid, people that have really grinded out and really worked hard on this game will dominate.
So not my Titan.
Exactly.
295.
Exactly. Well, you know, as long as you're above, I want to say 280, you should be fine. Now, what I'm showing you here is this is the Iron Banner rep. It is on the location called the Traveler's Walk. So this area only opens up during Iron Banner. So this part of the tower. There is even a ghost in here.
It's on the rail.
It's all the way over here on the rail, right where I'm standing. I've already collected it, but it's right here. So I'm just going to show you what the rep looks like.
Have you been tested?
So this week, after you reach a certain rank, you can buy different things from the representative of the Iron Banner. And how you increase in rank is you win matches. And the further along in the week it is, so today Iron Banner just started, but let's say it's next Monday, right before the weekly reset, there is an XP boost that makes you go through the levels a little bit faster if you've kind of neglected one of your characters getting through Iron Banner.
Oh, that's pretty helpful.
Yeah, so we'll talk about that a little bit more with bounties. So each of these items become available after a certain rank.
Yeah, so you're just almost done with rank one.
Emblem shaders, yes, I'm almost done with rank one. I've completed all the bounties. You'll see three weeklies, which are these bright colors. And then you'll see three green ones, which are your daily bounties. Now, your daily bounties, once you get those, you can turn those in as soon as you complete them. While the weekly ones, you'll only get one of each of those three. So it's best to save those until a little bit later in the week, when the XP boost is more active.
I see what you mean. So you can grind through them a little bit faster.
Exactly, and then
nice to.
You can just turn them in and get immediately to rank 5. So.
Well, this really does help me out, because I was telling August, you know, he has to explain to me what Iron Banner is so many times. Just because I don't like playing game modes that are complicated, which it isn't, but if I'm not getting cool armor, cool guns, I don't want to play.
Exactly, and you'll get some pretty cool armor and pretty good guns, and you can find the Iron Banner and the Crucible here, or it'll be down in this little corner under your daily activities for the week. Another thing I'd like to show you guys is how I've balanced my intellect, discipline, and strength. I don't play with strength, especially for this hunter, but I've balanced these so there's not really too much overflow, only one extra point. And so I've got tier 4, tier 5, and tier 1. So that's kind of my playstyle. You guys can change that how you want. I'll show you my subclass. Now, I do have the Graviton Forfeit Exotic Hunter helmet on, so it gives me Shade Step. So what I do is I use Keen Scout, which gains Enhanced Tracker, and you kind of mark targets if you damage. I use Lockdown. Grenade and smoke effects last twice as long. Adds a toxin that damages enemies within the smoke, so kind of an immediate damage source. Same with the Void Wall Grenade. And then Black Hole for the Night Stalker Bow. I'm using the last word for now. We'll see. 1,000-yard stare at 320. And the Suros JLB 47 rocket launcher.
Can you go back to the last word?
Yes, I can.
Is it worth it to infuse anything into this? Because, I mean, I know the capability on multiplayer, it's OP. I mean, you can't beat the hip fire damage increase. So are you trying to do that, or what's your goal with that gun?
I usually only use this for player versus player. This gun isn't as nearly as effective against aliens or any other enemies you might face in the game. So I like to keep mine at least a 300.
Okay.
Go ahead and launch this.
Yeah, I don't know if you mentioned it already or not, but the game mode for Iron Banner changes.
Yes, this week, Iron Banner's around for 1 week, and this week it's Rift. Usually it's been in the past Control. They've done Clash a couple times. So they tried different game modes, but this is the first time, I believe, it's ever been Rift. And basically, if you haven't played Rift before, it's there's an objective, there's something called the Spark that spawns in the middle of the map, and both teams fight for control of it, and the goal is to get the Spark into the enemy team's Rift and score. And you get a ridiculous amount of points for scoring in this game. So pretty much, you have to play the objective. You can't just go out there and get kills. You have to work as a team, you have to be a cohesive unit in order to score, because most of the points in the game do come from scoring.
And you said you get points from assisting.
Yes, exactly. So the more you help out, the more you work together, the faster you'll win.
Nice.
The thing with Iron Banner, too, is if you lose a match, you get something called, I believe it's a medallion of iron. Iron medallion. Yes. And even if you lose, the next time you win the match, you will gain extra XP.
It redeems it.
Kind of redeems it, yeah. Not the full extent as if you had won, but yes.
That's fair.
Something else that you can use to boost your XP in Iron Banner is a bond or a mark. I don't have one on this character. But you can also use the emblem, which, as you can see, increases event standing in the Iron Banner. And an armor shader, which also does the same thing. So.
Yeah, I miss that pink shader.
I know. We're just doing it for the extra experience.
Smart.
We'll go right back after that.
Yeah, man, you're looking fabulous.
You'll see us now. We're going to play with some randoms. It's Iron Banner, unlike Trials of Osiris, will matchmake for you. So you can go in there and play with, I know what our clan calls blueberries, because their name tag is blue.
Oh, okay.
So if you hear me say the term blueberry or random, you know, I'm referring to a player on my team that I don't know.
So how is your clan going right now?
It's pretty good. It's pretty good. You'll see more videos from us as we do more raids and that sort of thing. The map does change, so the map will change every now and then. Iron Banner. Trials is the same map all weekend, but because Iron Banner is all week long, it will flick between most of the maps.
Yeah, I don't like the redundancy of Trials.
You know, the reason they do that is because they want to develop a strategy. They want players to
Alpha team.
Learn the map.
Right, and it evens the playing field, I understand that.
That was yours truly holding the flag right there. Alright, let's ball out. This is on Mercury, so that's the sun. It's baking us.
Spark charging. You're in the.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Probably a good start.
Yeah, I shouldn't have. I saw him too and I decided to tempt him. Alright, well, I know he's good now.
Enemy runner active.
You're just testing him out.
You're falling behind.
One of the key features if you play this map is if you see the spark and you grab it, there's a portal right near the spark. And you can jump through and it'll transport you to the other side of the map. Nice job. Alright.
Enemy runner stop.
Yeah, Blueberry.
I was hoping that shotgun would be able to stop.
Honestly, ever since now that you said blueberries, that just reminded me that I had frozen blueberries in the freezer.
There you go.
I'm hungry now. Put that some yogurt. Really bad. Yogurt's testing religion, right?
Spock. Oh, of course.
Take it. Enemy has the spark. Stop them. Enemy runner advancing.
Goodness gracious. Come on. There we go.
Spark runner down.
Best of team shoot.
Enemy runner.
Prime example right there. We're a little bit more defensive this game than I'd like us to be. There we go.
Spark charging.
Keep an eye on your tracker all the time, guys. There we go.
Ooh, spark is
he's mad now.
You shut down that sniper.
Oh, yeah.
Enemy I saw the red glare. I was hoping you'd take that.
Enemy runner, stop.
Let's see if I can. Okay, that was a little
charging the spark.
Unfair, if you ask me. Not quite sure how he got me.
Maybe it was a lot of shots from that, but...
I'll take it.
What gun was there for that?
Oh, a conspiracy theory. It was a shotgun.
The spark has
arrived. Yeah, if there's anything else, any primary,
heavy
I
ammo
understand.
Available.
Enemy
runner active!
Yeah.
Stop them! Enemy runner approaching the rift.
Capture heavy.
Enemy runner neutralized.
Come on. Oh, okay. Respect for that.
What?
We've traded twice now, me and that kid. Alright.
Was the slash that killed you, or
I believe it was a trip mine grenade. Not quite sure.
Okay.
The spark is available. Happened
very quickly.
Runner out. Push forward.
There we go.
Stopped your spark.
Oh, unfortunate. Oh, goodness gracious. Usually when we play, we'll get very into it. There'll be a lot of swearing. So you'll hear me say a couple of euphemisms.
Oh my god.
Just to keep the video.
It keeps it interesting. I mean, we're not going to tone down. You know, if you're watching this video, please don't feel offended, but this is real. This is how we say it.
Oh, for sure.
That's how we react.
Enemy has the spark. Stop them.
I'm interested to see where that. There we go.
Enemy runner is down.
Here, hammer titan. Each super has a distinctive sound. So right now you'll see that I'm playing kind of individually. That was unbelievably unfair. That's twice now that I've been robbed of that super because my team hasn't been able to supplement it. So. That's an example of why you really want to play with people that you know. Play with the fire team. Get that communication going. Have a party.
Enemy has the spark.
Oh, you gotta be joking.
Yeah, I see
the
tracker.
Yeah, he got me.
Stop the enemy runner.
He came behind me.
Enemy runner, near.
We're gonna have to make a comeback for this. Because they're definitely about to score right there. Yeah.
Too late.
And if you look at the scoreboard, look at how much of a difference that made.
Heavy ammo on the way. Charging the spark. Heavy ammo available.
Oh no, come on.
The spark has arrived.
Pushing the spark. Nobody can hear me, of course.
Enemy has the spark. Stop them!
Wow! I pulled the trigger! That was bogus!
Enemy runner, stop!
Oh my goodness gracious. People that use those swords are usually the ones that have no ability. So, I'm gonna go ahead and say that. If you use a sword, learn to use another weapon. Also, usually they're very unpredictable. But right there.
5 minutes remaining.
I want him to give him a little. Give him a little hope. Can't get
enemy has the spark. Enemy runner advancing.
There we go.
Enemy runner neutralized.
That was close. Didn't want to reload.
Charging the spark.
There's one right behind me.
Yeah, I really do like this capture, but
yes, me too.
Spark ready. Take it. Enemy runner active. Stop them.
Damn, August.
That only leaves the guy with the
enemy runner approaching the rift.
There we go.
Enemy runner is down.
We're gonna have to take the spark this next time.
Is there a subclass or a guardian that you prefer to rush?
Anybody with blink and chase that
so you would get the spark with
this. Yes, I would.
The spark has arrived.
Pretty sure that's all of
the runner
right there. August is low-key hype right now.
I just need us to win this match. Oh my goodness gracious, come on. We fought so hard for that.
Heavy ammo inbound. Charging the spot.
I'm gonna push heavy.
Heavy
see,
ammo
the
available.
The hearing right now is what you would want to say to your fire team. But unfortunately, August doesn't have a
spark
fire team
available.
Right now.
You both can die.
Let them burn in your light.
Wow, that was unbelievably bogus.
The enemies almost won.
Hopefully that wasn't too loud, but dang.
Oh,
yeah, 10 kill streak going. Does that go to 11 now?
Yeah, I don't know. Where is it? Oh,
enemy has the
spark. Oh my goodness. I think you guys are about to see the end of the game here. I don't believe anybody was able to take the spark on our team. Despite my best efforts.
Enemy runner incoming.
Yeah, that was good.
Yeah, I agree.
Enemy runner neutral.
But that's the thing. Exact perfect example. No. Oh. Alright, well.
Dang.
Perfect example of how even though you play to get kills, you have to have a team to get that spark.
Right.
We're gonna do another match here. Give us some redemption.
Look at that.
Yep, that's what I'm talking about.
We're getting heavy out of this world right now.
3.5.
Dang.
Just put my best efforts, ladies and gentlemen, it looks like. Look at the score, see? The score from two carries. They only had one capture that whole game because they had so many carries. They had a ridiculous amount of points.
I'm looking at this detail right here. I love how the Bravo team, their banner's fine.
Yes.
And since you guys got wrecked, it's just a shreds. If you didn't know, you lost the game.
Looks like we're getting lagged out.
Uh-oh.
And I didn't even notice this. Somebody left the game.
While you guys were playing.
Yeah, so I doubt that would have made any difference. I couldn't even carry that team.
They probably could have added a measly 300 points.
If you play with a team that you don't like and it's match made, just go ahead and go back. Look, reinitiate the search for other players. Basically what that does, it allows you to leave the lobby and leave the people that you were playing with in case, like you just saw, they aren't the best. So those are the three Iron Banner bounties, but I'm going to wait to turn these in, because the longer you wait, the later during the week you turn them in, the more experience you get. So even though that says Iron Banner standing plus 525, by 3 days from now, that'll be 1,525. Huge difference, so.
Did you already say why that happens?
Because the Iron Banner rep will give everybody that plays, you don't have to buy it, a boon.
Okay.
Yes, and that will allow you to
gain more than you would know before.
Exactly. It'll go right under here, right where you get your exotic particles, usually. Right there. It'll be right beneath that.
So if you didn't notice, August just used the 3 points.
Yes, that, if you win a match, you have a chance to receive the exotic engram. So I'm feeling confident. Play a little bit more aggressively this game.
Yeah, you definitely need to go for a carry.
Looks like I'm gonna have to carry it. Yeah.
Blackheart's definitely one of my favorites.
Iron Banner.
One of the most mysterious, too.
Alpha team.
For sure.
They seem to like giving me the flag.
They know
the Iron Lords are watching.
Alright. It's always 50-50 with this first snipe, so get ready. Alright, good, alright. Oh my goodness, this guy's in my way, I couldn't dodge.
His bark has arrived.
Stop pushing me. You, sir.
He's trying to do the same
enemy
thing
has
you are.
The spark. Stop them. You're falling behind.
He is.
Enemy runner neutralized.
He's starting to piss me off, actually.
Gained the lead.
That was unfair. Should have gotten that. Alright.
Spark charging.
Unbelievable.
Spark ready. Take it.
Nope. Yep, shouldn't have pushed out.
Your runner is advancing. Runner down.
We're not going to snap anymore. I don't like being the only sniper. And the other kid doesn't know how to work as a team. Just likes to push people out of the way.
Nah, man, you were playing like butt.
A little bit.
Charging the spark.
I can't make a snipe anymore, buddy.
Come on. Why is there red behind me?
The spark.
Oh my. Oh, that's unfortunate. I'll take the assist, whatever.
Enemy runner incoming.
We can stop him, where is he at? Oh my god.
Lost the lead. Too late. They got your rift.
If you're in close proximity to the rift when it gets lit up by the other team, you're gonna die. Wow, that was so embarrassing. That's the guy that was pushing me out of the snipe earlier.
Maybe it's
nothing
against you. He just got
sniped. Oh my god, we're getting dominated back here. Your spawn won't flip.
Right.
So it's important to know that your spawn is the same. If you'll push, it will not flip, so they will continue to spawn in the same area.
Heavy ammo on the way. Enemy runner advancing.
I'll be damned if we will. Let that happen again.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh, you are garbage. Come on.
Charging the spark.
gain some health. Wow, what on earth? I've never seen anybody successfully pull that off. The hard light has the ability for its bullets to ricochet.
The spark is available. Enemy runner active. Stop them.
It is an hard light.
Enemy runner near.
How near? Get out of here.
Enemy runner neutral.
Okay, I was behind the wall. Not exactly sure how he got me. There we go. I'll take some assist. We're gonna have to move up.
Well, you got some news today. If you hadn't seen it on our Twitter. What was that article talking about? Close from Bungie.
Destiny is going to institute teleportation. That was totally my error. I'm sorry, they're going to institute a connection-based matchmaking system. So, hopefully that means you won't be seeing as many lag switches or as lagging players. That's the easy path. The path, there we go.
Enemy runner, stop.
That would be nice.
That would be amazing, because that's been the biggest flaw with this game. I need to get back into my snapping game.
Let's go to prove that Bungie really is dedicated to their...
Charging
players.
The spark.
When there's a problem, they act on it.
There's a problem when they're gonna lose money, honestly.
True.
When they realize that they're gonna... Oh no, you don't.
Your favorite Titan charge.
The spark is available.
Get out of here with that.
Stop
shit.
The enemy runner. Enemy runner advancing.
Like, hell yeah. Oh my god, they're not gonna stop him. Ah, oh Jesus.
Is down.
No. Or whatever religious deity.
I pray a tree, so.
That only works half the time, people. I don't know why. That seems a little unfair.
Spark ready. Take it.
Wow. Take it. Take it. Take it. Good God. Take it.
Runner out. Push forward. Your runner is advancing. Heavy ammo inbound.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
I'm you get wrecked by a 96 president.
Can't argue with that. Can't beat the government.
Any ammo available.
Alright. I'm just gonna kind of blindly rush this and hope nobody else is taking it.
Double down. Charging the
almost
spot.
Fell off the edge there.
What's funny is the CIA is definitely
looking. Oh, you. You. You guys. Come on. We can still beat this, we just need to collect the spark. Do not let them get it, do not let them get it, do not let them get it, do not let them get it. No, no, get out of here. What?
The runner has the spark.
Sick.
Runner approaching the rift. Only 5 minutes left.
I was gonna say, I feel an unsung hero.
Oh, yeah. They're going through the worst area. Why? They are all right there, people. They are not moving. They know you're going to go for it, too. Looks like that lightning grenade traveled through rocks. Alright, we need to step up here. We're collecting the spark though, that's huge.
Take it.
Good. Get it. Nice. We're being aggressive.
Defend
I love
your
this.
Runner. Your runner moving
come
in.
Come on. Why where is he going? It's alright.
Runner down.
It's okay. Okay. Get out of here. Oh my god. Well, it's the control in this part. I can't be mad. That was unbelievably unfair. How did he not? Yep.
How are you gonna make it?
How on earth did he survive that shit? Oh, it's this garbage man. Okay. Freaking lightning grenade. All right.
I don't know if you saw that. He threw that lightning grenade in the fort.
Yeah, he did. Because he's mad that I'm killing twice in a row.
Your runner.
Don't take it that. Oh my god, your people. You guys are nuts. Hell yeah! Oh no! Okay. See? Coordinated super. That's exactly what I'm talking about.
Heavy ammo on the way.
You got the lead.
Mark, Charlie, you're in the lead.
Are we really in the lead right now?
Yeah, it just flipped.
Heavy ammo available. Mark ready.
Wow. I'm sorry. That was bullshit.
You're falling behind.
I don't know how my arrow didn't latch onto him. And now he has heavy ammo.
Enemy runner approaching the rift.
Oh god, that was unfortunate.
Oh.
Come on, people.
Enemy runner ignited your rift.
There's not enough time to get one.
No.
Charging the spark.
Oh my god. Trying to play a little aggressive here, guys.
The spark
might
is available.
See some more deaths, but you gotta kind of clutch this.
You're not playing to your potential guardian.
Yeah, I would say it was too close to.
Snipes. Sniping wasn't as optimal as it could have been.
No. Better team play.
Yep, that wasn't even as good as we should have been. Let's see. Yeah. Unfortunate. Well, that's what you get when you play with randoms, I suppose.
Damn.
This is the Iron Banner ship, so just for looks though, ships don't really do much in this game. Gonna go ahead and pop another 3 of coins. Why not? Let's see. So even though we've been playing great, now we're up to 4 medals. You can carry up to 5, and then after 5 losses, you can't get any more medals, but you will be reimbursed for those 5 upon your next win. So, kind of nice. They know that if you play with match made, you know, blueberries, that you're not always gonna win, even though you play well. So, kind of equalizes that. I think we're gonna stay with the same weapons. Yes, we are. Alright.
Did that 1,000-yard stair drop 320, or do you have to...
No, yeah, I had to upgrade this one.
Okay.
I love it because it'll let me take the four shots, and then when the magazine is empty, the reload is ridiculously fast. So that's exceptionally helpful in the raid. But I love using Crucible as well.
Does it reload faster if it's empty?
Only when the magazine's empty.
Okay.
Iron Banner Rift. Alpha Team. This battle will test all that you are. Charging the spark.
Good, this team's aggressive, I like it.
The spark is available. Gain the lead.
Somebody finish him, please. Nope. Alright. Somebody's snapping behind me there, on point right now. I'm gonna take it. Oh no, he's gonna get it. Yep. Thank God, this is the smart thing to do, people, right here.
The runner looping in.
Did he take it? He went the wrong way. Oh my God.
What is he doing?
Oh my God. Yep. Oh, I don't even care what I just got snapped, because what is...
Your team has ignited
the
enemy
ring. That guy got screwed over.
Yeah.
Oh man.
That was too funny. I was too busy laughing.
That guy was playing defense by the rift, but I don't know how he's gonna take down the run in midair.
Me neither. Sometimes you can pull it off. That's risky to rely on, though. I'm gonna do that.
Spark ready. Take it!
Too close, man.
Defend your runner.
If it's the same...
Your runner is advancing.
Are you freaking joking right now? What the hell? Fuck this kid. Wow. What the fuck?
Charging the spot.
I'm gonna swear now. No, he's fucking shit. I should not have fucking... I had so many opportunities in the fucking last world, but I didn't even do shit.
I know, but
technically...
Heavy ammo on the way. The spark has
arrived. We're gonna have to teach him from far.
Stop the enemy runner!
Come on.
Heavy ammo available. Enemy runner approaching the rift. Enemy runner neutralized.
Please note that it's incredibly easy to fall off this map.
Spark charging.
Oh, he's got heavy ammo. I am not messing with him.
Spark ready. Take it.
There we go. Gotcha.
Enemy runner active. Stop them. Enemy runner is down.
There we go. That's all right. That's what should be happening.
That's beta.
I'm sure I'm gonna pull the head on it. Right.
Spark is available. Runner out. Push forward.
Alright, we'll let him dig it. She wants to clear it.
Your runner is advancing.
trying to compare this a little bit more to what Call of Duty introduced in Advanced Warfare, Uplink.
I remember.
The only reason why is just...
it's more of like control of the ball.
Right, exactly. And in this one, you have to charge the spark and everything. Now, the only difference is you have to go pick it up, but it's more intense than Capture the Flag.
Yes, because there's only one quote-unquote flag.
Right. Plus, in Advanced Warfare, you can throw the ball. So it kind of like, it's like basketball in a way.
Exactly.
What would my, I think, is if you throw it into the scoring area at one point, if you actually deliver it yourself,
what on earth? I'm sorry, but if anybody was watching that, that was bullshit. Four last word shots to the face, and we still couldn't take it down, so that's unfortunate.
Charging the spark.
Let's see here.
Is available.
You know, I'm starting to lose my patience with that. He died the last two times, so.
He's on your team.
I don't have a problem with him clutching it out, but.
Heavy ammo available.
This is a good match.
This is very close. I don't know where he is. What's he doing? Come on. Yep, see, I'm losing patience, and I'm taking it next time. Goodbye.
Spark charging.
Oh.
Almost. I got the guy in front instead of the...
Yeah, if he wouldn't have jumped, that would have tripped him.
Yep.
Tripled
him. Alright.
Spark has arrived.
Oh god.
5 minutes remaining. Enemy has the spark.
Not good. That's unfortunate.
Enemy runner incoming.
Yep. Too early. Alright.
Neutralized.
The reason that kid has 5,000 points is because he is the one that's been grabbing the spark right now.
Makes a lot of sense. So yeah. Points.
Exactly. It's
at least he's a 10th or 2. Is that true? On your team or
charging the spark.
He's right there. He's on our team. I'm taking it though. I don't care.
Spark is available.
What on earth? Oh,
fire out.
Forward.
That's my teammate behind you, the self-rare. See, he took the spark though, so he prevented that from grabbing it. That was still smart, even though he knew he couldn't take it.
So no matter who takes it, as long as they're stopped, it has to recover. Like, no matter how long they have, it's just
spark out. So then I can see how it would be stretched. Spark ready. Take it. Your runner has the spark.
I believe it's Yarp Silver now.
Runner approaching the rift.
And the retreat.
Heavy ammo on the way.
I'll be the distraction if it means that Yarp can score. Falling down.
Heavy ammo available. Charging the spark.
Yeah, no you don't. I am not losing this heavy to you.
Spark available. You've taken the spark. Run the spark. Victory imminent. Played with heart, Guardian.
There you go. That's how you do it.
Lots of gaming's first win.
Finally. With randoms.
Well, you guys spanked them. It wasn't even close.
Oh. Alright guys, so yeah, we just played some Iron Banner today. Kind of give you a taste of what this week is all going to be about. We also have some upcoming walkthroughs for Fallout and for Rainbow Six Siege and the new Dying Light with the DLC included.
I think that drops the 9th of
February. February 9th, so stay tuned for that. We might do a video about how the new Halo update. So yeah, keep an eye out for more gaming content from Lofted Gaming. I'm AugustRush95.
I'm BoneCrush54.
And we will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching our video, guys. This has been Tips and Tricks for Iron Banner from Lofted Gaming. And we will see you guys with more Destiny content next week.